piece is an artistical action that has to do with a Latin American plant called achote. Perhaps here is not of much relevance or very important, but some time ago I did a work on the 500 years of the conquest of America. There was a variety of ways in which this work was done, very similar to this one. There were a lot of talks and conversations.
Hablé mucho, mucho, mucho tiempo, y el acto iba muy bien.
He talked for a very, very long time, and the act was going pretty well.
Pero un día pensó, nunca va a quedar algo físico que recuerde esa maravilla.
But then one day he realized that there was nothing material that will remain out of this great, great work.
Y pensé y pensé, necesito hacer algo que sea material, que quede para la historia del mundo.
And then he thought that he needed to work on something material that could remain for the rest of the world.
Al mismo tiempo,
at the same time,
alguien me regaló una pieza de amate.
Someone gave to him a piece of amate. The paper, it's a kind of paper.
Made from pre-Colombian Mexican.
Hecho por México?
No, no, pre-Colombian people.
Amate is a pre-Colombian type of paper made by made by Mexican people.
Y yo pensaba, ¿con qué voy a pintar este papel tan bonito?
And then he thought to himself, with what am I going to paint this very beautiful paper?
Uso Talens, Grumbacher, Pelican, o otras marcas de pinturas muy técnicas.
Will he use the conventional set of traditional painting materials for that? It was his question.
Y dije, no, eso necesita otro material.
No, he said, this definitely needs a different kind of material.
Después de pensarlo mucho, pero muchísimo, recordé algo.
After having thought a long time and many times about it, he remembered something.
Que en la escuela me habían dicho, en la escuela cuando estaba muy pequeño, me habían dicho que los indios se pintaban con achote.
I remember that at school, when I was very, very little, I was told that indigenous people got painted with achote.
Y dije, oh, es la gran idea, voy a pintar con achote.
And then I said, oh, this is a great idea, I will paint with achote.
Durante muchos años hice algunos dibujos y algunas pinturas única y exclusivamente con achote.
For many years, I did drawings and paintings only using achote.
Una vez, una señora venezolana me invitó a una exposición de artistas colombianos y venezolanos.
And then one day, a Venezuelan woman invited me to participate with a group of Colombian and Venezuelan artists.
Y yo recordé una palabra muy bonita llamada onoto, que es el nombre que tiene el achote en Venezuela.
And then I remember about a very beautiful word called onoto.
Que es el nombre del achote en Venezuela.
That it's the name of achote in Venezuela.
Me gustaba la palabra porque tenía muchas onoto.
I really like the word because it had a lot of onoto.
Y como no tenía más, lo pinté con el mismo onoto o el mismo achote.
And because I didn't have anything else, I painted with the same onoto, with achote.
Y hice un muy bonito dibujo y lo enmarqué muy, 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 muy bien.
And I did a very pretty painting and I framed it very beautifully.
Cuando llevaba el cuadro o el dibujo para la galería.
And when I was taking this painting to the gallery,
yo pensé, yo que fui un artista avant-garde, yo que fui un artista muy importante de protesta.
And then I thought to myself, that I was such an important avant-garde artist, that I was such an important artist of protest or a rebel artist.
Llevo un cuadro muy elegante y muy convencional a un sitio demasiado convencional.
I'm bringing this very conventional painting to a very conventional place.
Estoy acabado como artista.
I'm finished as an artist.
Bueno, las cosas pasaron y la noche de la inauguración.
Well, things went past in the night of the exhibition, the opening night.
Excuse me. Antesito de ir a la inauguración.
No, just before going to the opening, excuse me.
Sí, I take un poco de la misma pintura.
I took a bit of the same painting.
Porque recordé los indios se pintaban con achote.
Because I remember that indigenous people painted themselves with achote.
Y en ese momento,
and in that very moment,
no sabía qué iba a pasar.
I didn't knew what was going to happen.
Excuse me.
Perdón.
Bueno, esta es mi acción.
Excuse me. Yeah. Well, this is my action.
Wait some minute.
Esperen unos momentos.
Yeah. Sí, hijo.
Okay. So, in the very moment just before the opening, I remember that indigenous people used to paint themselves with achote, so I took it with me, but I didn't know what was going to happen.
Mientras se calienta la comida.
Just while the food is cooking.
Quiero hablar cómo se hace la comida.
He wants to. I want to talk about how is this food prepared.
dicen Bornenisa Art. Bueno, o sea, no, pero es que Thyssen Bornemisza Art envió una carta para que la aduana no me molestara por esto.
TVA 21 send a letter to the airport so they wouldn't give him a hard time because of this seed he was bringing into Austria.
Son de la semilla del achote.
This is the seed of achote.
Y adentro hay unas pequeñas semillas con las que se hace la pintura de achote.
And then inside there are little seeds that are used to make this painting.
Es muy laborioso.
Pigment.
Sí. Y es muy laborioso y duré muchas horas haciendo en la casa de mis amigos.
And there was, it was a lot of work doing it at the house of friends of mine.
Pero estará lista en algunos momentos.
But it will be ready in just a few moments.
Es importante decir.
It's very important to say, to mention.
Esta planta se usa como colorante natural.
That this plant is used as a natural colorant or a natural pigment.
Pues es usada a nivel doméstico e industrial.
It is used industrially and domestically.
Se puede comer.
It can be eaten.
Y algo muy importante para la aduana.
And something very important for the customs.
No es alucinógena.
It's not hallucinogenic for customs at airports. Not the customs of people.
Huele delicioso.
It smells very nice.
Y también es usada como medicina.
And it's also, and it's as well used as medicine.
Por favor, unos momentos.
Just a few moments, please.
Ah, bueno. Volvamos a la exposición que hicimos allá en Bogotá, Colombo, venezolana.
So let's go back to the exhibition that we did in Colombo.
Venezuela.
No, in Colombo, Venezuela.
La señora que me invitó.
The lady that invited me.
Una muy maravillosa persona.
A very wonderful person.
Y que en ese momento fue el mejor curador del mundo.
And that in that very moment it was the best curator of the world.
Me dijo simplemente.
She said to me, simply.
Vaya donde el embajador de Venezuela y píntelo.
Go to the Venezuelan ambassador and paint him.
Yo tenía mucho miedo, pero ella me decía, hágalo, hágalo, hágalo.
I was very afraid, but she told me, just do it, go, go.
Y lo hice.
And I did it.
Incluso salió una foto en el periódico.
Yeah, we even got a picture on the newspapers.
Y ahí comenzó la acción que quiero hacer con ustedes.
And that's where this action that I want to share with you began.
Wait. Gracias. Bueno. Siempre se prueba cómo van las cosas. En la comida, ¿no? Cuando uno está cocinando, siempre se prueban cómo van las cosas.
So as it's used to do, yeah. Every time that we're cooking, we taste to see how things are going.
Hay muchas cosas que yo no puedo hacer.
There are many things I cannot do.
Como conectar eso.
Like switch a plug.
Pero sí las puedo desbaratar y desconectar.
Pero sí las puedo
desbaratar.
But I can actually break them and turn them to pieces.
Ahora con ustedes el señor Estuardo Chacón.
And now with you, Mr. Estuardo Chacón.
Mi primera víctima.
His first victim.
una advertencia.
I just have one warning.
Es totalmente comestible.
It's absolutely edible.
No hace daño.
It doesn't make you sick.
Después cuento cómo se quita. La manera más triste de quitar la pintura.
The most sad way to remove the painting.
Pero por ahora, la más bonita y mejor.
But for now, the most beautiful way to remove the pigment.
Es con los besos.
It's with kisses.
Ah, ¿tú tienes pinturas?
Sí.
El labio. Le pido excusas públicamente.
Yeah, I apologize publicly.
Pero.
But.
A propósito de los mosquitos,
en mosquitos a propósito,
the Indian people say that los indígenas dicen que es repelente de mosquitos.
Indigenous people say that actually it repels mosquitos.
¿Dónde está mi curador?
Where is his curator?
Daniela.
Lots of kisses to you.
Is there anyone that would like to ask a question? This one, Achote, has more properties than henna because because henna is not medicinal.
Oh my God, the lips. What's the name of it again, Antonio?
Esto es un poco difícil de entender para ustedes porque está hecho en español.
This that I have on my hand might be a bit difficult to understand for you because it's written in Spanish.
Y porque además simula una caja de chicles que se vende en Colombia.
And because it as well simulates a very popular chewing gum that it's sold in Colombia.
Pero por favor, guárdenlo como un recuerdo de este día.
But please keep it as a souvenir, as something to remember from this day.
Muchas gracias. Todavía hay mucha más pintura y también hay tarjeticas. Simplemente dicen.
Thank you very much. There's still a lot of painting and a lot of cards.
Una cuestión acerca de cómo quitar.
This is just something about how to remove the painting.
Es muy importante cómo se quita.
This is very important how to remove it.
The Guatemalan Rudolph.
Un papel mojado con un poco de agua, poca.
A napkin with a bit of water.
Se quita así.
And then you remove it like that by putting pressure.
Con bastante papel.
With enough napkins.
Poca agua.
Little water.
No, sí se quita. Dura un tiempo, pero no se quita.
Yeah, it just lasts for a little while, but then it's gone.
Lo importante es limpiarse porque si no se ensucian las sábanas.
It's very important to remove it because otherwise you will make your sheets dirty, sí, on your bed.
Y cuando se limpie no usar mucha agua porque si no pueden durar toda la noche limpiándose.
And when you remove it from you, use enough water because otherwise you will spend a lot of time trying to remove it.
Porque es un
especially when it's getting dry.
Pero es comestible y no hace daño.
But it's edible, so it doesn't make you sick. So.